Welcome to Retirement Millionaire Daily's weekly update, where we answer questions from readers like you. Today, I'm really excited to be talking about a brand new study that just came out in the journal Science. The reason we're excited about this study is because it connects cancer therapy with the gut bacteria that lives in everyone's bodies. These collective healthy bacteria are called the microbiota, and they help with everything from modulating our immune system to digesting our food. Now, the first thing you need to understand about this study is that antibiotics kill bacteria, but they kill both good and bad bacteria, including the microbiota I talked about. So what this study did is they looked at people who were undergoing cancer therapy, some of whom had also recently taken antibiotics. What they discovered is that people who took antibiotics actually had a much lower response rate to their chemotherapy. This is really groundbreaking stuff because they also found people who had a certain bacteria called the Akkermansia mucinophilia actually had much higher response rates. And scientists are now starting to think that certain gut bugs, like the Akkermansia, actually help with certain types of cancer therapy. Now, longtime readers are familiar with the fact that we've talked about the importance of keeping your gut healthy for years, especially when it comes to the bacteria inside. That's why we recommend things like probiotics that you can find in yogurt, kimchi, or even taking a few pills now and then, especially after you're sick. The same thing applies when you take antibiotics. You want to really replenish that healthy bacteria. Now, another point of this study is that the cancer patients were actually receiving immunotherapy. Immunotherapy is a new type of cancer treatment. It's really been coming onto the scene in the last couple years. The reason we're excited about it is because it has so much promise. The fact that it's actually taking care of cancers like melanoma, which are some of the deadliest out there. Now, immunotherapy works by basically training your own body's immune system to fight the cancer cells. This is great stuff. And in fact, it's something that we've covered in our book, The Living Cure, which if you've already had a copy, you're familiar with. And if you don't have a copy, you can get one on our bookstore, or even better, you can get one if you come to our webinar next week. In fact, on Wednesday, November 15th, my boss, Dr. David Eifrig, is going to sit down with Dave Lashman, who's the editor of Stansberry Venture Technology. They're going to talk all about immunotherapy and lots of great new advances in cancer research. I really recommend you tune in, and in fact, there's a link below to get you signed up. So keep coming back and watching us every week. Like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.